Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing South Indian actress Tamanna Bhatia's family. Tamanna Bhatia is an Indian actress who predominantly works in the Tamil and Telugu film industries. She is popularly known as the Milk Beauty because of her white complexion. She was born on 21st December 1989 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Tamanna belongs to a Punjabi family background of Sindhi descent. Her father, Santosh Bhatia, is a diamond merchant. Her mother, Rajini Bhatia, is a homemaker. She has an elder brother, Anand Bhatia. Tamanna was in a relationship with the Indian cricketer Virat Kohli, but due to some unknown reasons, their relation couldn't work and the couple got separated after a short period of their friendship. Since the age of 13, Tamanna has been working in the stage plays. During her school's annual day function, she was noticed by someone who offered her a lead role. Later, she joined Prithvi Theatre in Mumbai for a year. She has officially started her acting career after completing her plus two. In 2005, she also appeared in Abhijit Sawant's video album song Lafzon Mein from the album Aapka Abhijit. She started her acting career in 2005. From the Bollywood movie Chaand Sa Roshan Chehra. After that, she started working in Tamil and Telugu films. Some of her movies are Tamil movies such as Ayan, Paiya, Siruthai, Veeram, Dharmadurai, Devi, Sketch, and Telugu films like 100% Love, Tharaka, Bahubali The Beginning, Bengal Tiger and Bahubali 2, The Conclusion, etc. After working for South Indian movies, she again came back in Bollywood movies. She has appeared in the films like Himmat Wala, Humshakals, Entertainment, etc. In addition to acting, she has also done print shoots, modeling, ramp walk, ad campaigns, TVC ads of leading brands. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.